Hey, Rock. Excited to be here in California.
How many rounds you do today, Jordan?
That's what, four.
All right. Four rounds sparring, and how much on the ground, on the floor, and here?
Six back.
All right, go ahead. Your last one. I don't want to. We'll do the interview right after.
No, that was my last one.
Oh, that was your last one. Sorry. Okay,
six, so first one. Easy first day.
Jordan, for those watching who are not familiar with you, you're one of the best amateur in the nation. You're about to turn pro. Tell people about your amateur background. You're from Hawaii.
I'm Hawaii. My amateur background's a weird one.
People look at you, they think you're more Irish.
But
you're
half Irish, half Italian.
But Hawaiian.
Yeah, Hawaiian, but from Hawaii. That's where I didn't move to Hawaii when I was 12, but I grew up in boxing Hawaii. So my boxing is from Hawaii. I started when I was 15.
You got Brian Valoria over here, the Hawaiian punch. There's no better place to be.
It was a match made in heaven.
And you're working with him?
Yes.
He's a legend on the island.
Yes. It felt right coming here when we were going
to film. Okay, so you came here. What was your record in amateurs? How many? You were in Team USA, of course.
Team USA, weird. I started when I was 15, stopped when I was 18, didn't resume until 23, middle of 2020, and just blew up in 2021, and just showed out at National Golden Gloves and Nationals and Team USA, and I always had the skill. I didn't stop because I didn't have the skill. I just wanted to live life, took its path, wanted to do other things. I trained horses, I worked for companies, and just made my way back for 6 years. I was overweight, and I just dedicated my whole life to it.
Were you weighed the most? What did you weigh?
220.
And you fight at what?
Well, my amateur 65, pro is me 54. So,
almost 100 pounds, like 75 pounds overweight.
A lot,
you know Jordan?
We sparred today.
What do you think about Jordan? One of the best amateurs in the nation about to turn pro.
He's good. He can have a speed.
What's the weight class? 65 in the amateurs, but 54 in the pro.
He will be pretty quick in the 54, and he will have like more quick and will be more power, you know?
When debut?
When are you going to
debut? To be announced. Hopefully, my goal is before the month of March end. So.
And Jordan, why did you take the first break from boxing? You took a break the first 3 years.
So I started in Hawaii. I actually moved to Virginia. I was training with Coach K. And
he's a great coach.
Yeah, he's a great coach. It's not because I was training with Troy. It's not like I didn't want to do it. I mean, not because I wasn't good. I wanted to be a cowboy, honestly. So I moved out to Colorado. I started training horses for like 2 years. I did
rodeo.
That? I must have got the scar in the middle of my head. So I got that. That's how I got that.
You fell off a horse?
A horse. It's actually a story. I'm not getting into it right now. But horse related actually.
Did he kick you? They kick.
Long story.
Okay.
Something like that.
You fell off and he kicked. But it's not easy. They make a lot of money, the rodeo guys.
No. I mean,
riders?
I did rodeo for fun. I wasn't at that level. I was more ranching, but I didn't make no money. More of an experience. I learned a lot. I have a lot of stories.
Horse animals are the best. They're better than people in general.
It was a great time.
Do the horses love you?
Yeah, horses love me. I love horses. I've been riding since four. So I moved back to Virginia. I worked for gyms. I ran gyms, like fitness. And I was really good at my job. So
making money.
I had a girlfriend. I had a dog. And
it's hard. It's hard in boxing.
And then just life took its course, man. Gained the weight. I was drinking too much. And it's like I went to
the
gym.
How old are you now?
Just turned 25.
Okay, you're still young. You have a lot of wear and tear.
Only had 33 amateur fights. 21 of them were before I stopped. So I had 13 since then. I didn't lose any since I came back.
13 in a row now.
Yeah, 13
against
in a row.
The top of the nation.
Top of the guys. I didn't waste time at the little fight. Just went to the top. There was nothing going on anyway, so.
You either go hard or go home. You want to fight the best to see where
I
you are.
I want to fight the best, man. I've been doing this in Hawaii. You know, now I get to keep returning Brian, all the sparring competition this year. I'm going to get better. I'm just getting better. That's the thing. I've only been in boxing actively, technically, like 3.5 years. I started when I was 15 and a half, so I was 18.
Earl Spence started at 15, Mikey started at 16. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but now a 6 year gap, so really only like 3.5, 4 years of.
So you're starting again.
So I've done all this. I'm gonna tell you, I'm not even close to my peak. It's scary what's gonna happen, man. I'm training hard.
Listen, the sky's the limit. Dedicate yourself to this. If you did to the other stuff, you'll be okay. Tell everybody where to follow you, Jordan.
My Instagram is Jordan _ my last name, Panthen. That's PANTHEN. Follow me, I post on there. Cool videos sometimes, and man, I'm just gonna be training hard until that's it, man. I'm just training hard. I'm excited to be here. I'm excited to be in Hollywood, California with Brian.